Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to demonstrate a new online learning platform, GoBrunch. Okay. Everyone knows about Google Meet, free conference call, Zoom, and so on. Okay. Now, in this video, I am going to demonstrate GoBrunch. What is GoBrunch and what are the special features available in GoBrunch? Let's see how it is. So, for that, you have to go to Google browser. Okay, you have to type GoBrunch, GoBrunch. Okay, so you have to enter it. Now we can find a page, website page, GoBrunch.com. Okay, now we can click over here. So if you click, you will get a home page like this. So this is the GoBrunch website. Make your webinars and meetings more fun and engaging. So this is a special feature available. Okay, so GoBrunch is a versatile webinar and meeting platform with a unique interface which drives positive engagement among your participants. Now, there are special features available. We can make virtual seminars room, no time limit, multiple session, recording on the cloud, more control, customize, presentation and videos, registrations, vacancy report, sub accounts, multiple users, no installation required. Okay. So these are the special features available. Only few features we can go for paid version. Okay, so otherwise we can record it, we can make a multiple classroom. Okay, so we can easily arrange the webinar classroom for your online classes. Now let's see how to create account. Now you can go to get started for free. You can see here get started for free. If you click, you can find the three options. Okay, enter with one click Gmail accounts. Okay, I enter with click Facebook and LinkedIn. So now you have to click Gmail account. Everyone is having Gmail account. Okay, you click this Gmail account. Now you can select the Gmail ID. So by using this Gmail ID, the account has been created. Yes, that is the home page of newly created GoBrunch online learning platform. Okay, here you can find start a meeting, create your own webinar or classroom. Okay, here you can schedule, record, get registration and much more. Okay, you can start from here or you can conduct a meeting. If you want to conduct now, you can go for get started. So these are the features available in the home page of GoBrunch. Okay, so normally if you go for meeting, you can go here. Otherwise, if you want to schedule for your online class or webinar, you can go for get started. Okay, so by using this GoBrunch, so you can easily schedule it. Okay, now I can go for start a meeting. Okay, so let me click get started. Here you can find many layouts. Okay, these are the classroom layouts. So these interesting classroom layouts are available. See here. So this meeting room contains 10 seats, and based on your classroom layouts, you can find the seats number also. Classroom strength 38 seats. Here you can get 36 seats. Here 72 seats. Here you can find the auditorium 120 seats. So normally, if you can go for many audience, you can go for 120 seats. Okay. So for demonstration purpose, I select this minimum meeting seats. Okay, meeting room. 10 seats. I just click and click create. If you click create, so you will find a home page like this. Okay, here this is the virtual online platform. Okay, now you can find the window like this. So step one, click one of the circles to seat. Okay, suppose if you want to select this circle, this will be the teacher's position, teacher's place. Okay, now you click OK, and you can copy this link. Okay. So okay, as a teacher I copy. Okay, don't go for customize, this is a paid version. Okay, so I close this. Now I can select this position. Okay, yes, here. So this is my Gmail profile ID. So this profile ID has been adapted in this place. Okay, if you want to change, you can go to this left side options are there. Okay, suppose if you want to get a video of your live class, click circle cam. Circle cam. If you click circle cam, yes, see here. So a video will be visible here. So in this position, so you can switch on your live camera. Okay. So again, I just disable this. Okay. So the photo will be visible. And cam. Camera. Video camera. So it's a default HP TrueVision HD camera. And if you use mic, there is a default microphone array. Okay. This is default. And if you want to share your screen, suppose when you take a class by using PowerPoint presentation or any other material or demonstration, you can click share option. If you click share your screen, you can find window like this. Okay, entire screen, window, Chrome tab. So which file you want to share, you can select and you can share. Okay, so similarly you can share your entire screen. And there is an option share a YouTube video. So this is a paid version. Okay, no need to go for this. And upload a PowerPoint or PDF presentation. Suppose if you want to upload any PDF file or PowerPoint, you can go for here. Okay, so normally you can share your screen. Okay, right. And just suppose there is another option, room sound. Suppose if you don't want to audible. Okay, if you don't want to any sound, don't. So you can click this. Suppose if you want to reconnect this classroom, you can reconnect. Left side you can find this left arrow. Okay. So if you click, so it will expand. Here you can find rooms and sessions. Okay. So suppose if you click here, so there is a meeting. Okay. Already if you create previous meeting, so the meeting link will appear here. Okay. So that is rooms and sessions and signs. Suppose if you click. So in normally the virtual online classes, the participants will use it to give a sign symbols like okay thumbs up, thumbs down, okay letters like A, B, C and raise the hand and clapping. So if you click, so it will be enabled. Okay, these are the features available here. And you can go for background. Okay, suppose if you want to insert any background, so you can click. So this is a paid version. Okay. And file also you have to go for paid. Okay, so these are the paid versions. Okay, so normally free versions you can make use of these available features. Now you can see the window box here. See here, this is a window box. So there is a arrow like up and down, left and right, so you can drag wherever it is possible. Okay, so you can paste here, you can type a message. There is a conversation box. Okay, hello students. So you can type a message to your students. Okay, so it will appear here. So you can minimize the box. Okay, suppose if you click this camera, you can get all mic or all circle cams. So you can control all the participants over mute or unmute the participants. You can click disable or enable this option. Okay, suppose all the participants are joining, you can go for it. Okay, right. So these are the special features available in this Go branch. After that, suppose if you create any online classroom schedule, so other you can accommodate all other positions here. All the participants, the remaining the 9 participants can accommodate here and you can start your sessions. So this will create interest among students, right, in your online classes. So you can schedule the online classroom link. Okay, now once you copy the link and share to your students, so after that the students will be joining. So now you can start your online session. For that you have to go to circle cam. Okay, this is a teacher's position. Okay, now we click circle cam. So a camera, yes, your live camera will be visible here. Now as a teacher, you can connect the students in the other circle position. Okay, so maximum in this room there are 10 positions, so you can accommodate other 9 students. Okay, for that I have shared the link, right. Now I can select here, because as a teacher I have to place here. Okay, now as a student I am joining in my mobile. Okay, yes, yes. So I am joining
in my mobile.
Yes, see here.
Yes, see here.
So this is a
student view.
Student view.
So students can join.
So I can control.
Okay.
Suppose if you want to disable this camera, you can also
ask the students to disable.
Okay. Otherwise, you can control over.
Right.
So this is the picture of the student. Right.
So like that you can accommodate all other places.
Okay, so similarly, you can create a new online learning platform. So this will create interest among your students. If you click this camera option, you can get this much better view. Okay, so now you can place wherever. Okay, right. So this is just for a demonstration. Suppose if you want to conduct any online classes, you can go for it. So this will get some alternative online tool for Zoom and Google Meet. Okay, so lastly I would like to thank the GoBranch and the Google for providing this wonderful online learning platform to our teaching learning circle. I would like to thank one and all. Thank you.